Also in business, 50 emerging Nigerian youth talent and entrepreneurs will be selected for training in understanding the models of over-the-top streaming and its components. The selection will be done by the National Film and Video Censors Board, which addressed a press briefing ahead of its digital content conference coming up in December. The conference will focus on the implications of censorship laws and the regulatory framework of OTT streaming services and content providers in Nigeria.
These events are therefore anticipated to shape conversation, address content misconception, and positively impact the growth of the industry that has attracted international streaming platforms for Netflix, Amazon Prime, Google on its YouTube platform, and Showmax. Telcos are not left out, as well with the entrance of Airtel TV, MTN Mobile TV, Glo TV, and others. We also have pay TV providers such as MultiChoice and Star Times, and local streamers such as Iroko, Super TV, Ibaka, Nevada Bridge, Simone TV, Ebony TV, among others. While the conference is scheduled to hold on Wednesday and Thursday, December 1st and 2nd, 2021, at the Marriott Hotel GRA Ikeja, Lagos State, it will be preceded by the training of youth on Monday and Tuesday, November 29 and 30th, 2021, at Two Express Hotel GRA Ikeja, Lagos State.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.